Did you add did you add 1 cc in that or 4 cc?
Finny, you ready to sing? Watch your finger.
Yeah, you have to go up the field. Oh, now you have to eat. Reese, where's my backpack?
Go.
Chum.
Chum.
Sockeye.
Bump, bump, they start in the red. Little baby eggs. Come on, alevins. With Yolksac in the head. Stay that way till the Yolksac goes away. Develop in their eyes. With stripes on their sides, they are fried. Now the flyer in the stream.
Yes.
Where life is but a dream. They imprint on the scene. With odor memories. Their sense of smell is keen. To remember their home stream. Olfactory recognition is the homing mechanism. In their gene. Migration begins as the tiny salmon swim. There's internal commotion as they ready for the ocean. They imprint as they bolt, become known as smolt. Skin turns silvery, camouflage in their bodies as they grow. Smolts take an epic trip out of an inlet and into the seas, where they like to be, transitioning from smolt into large adults. Bodies start to change, the cells rearrange, here we go. Now after a few years, the salmon changes gears. Scientists believe they use magnetic fields called magnetoception to find their direction. One more big journey, this time from the sea and back home.
We can't see you.
The ones that make it back
on the
are on the right track. They lay their eggs as long and then they're off and gone, becoming nutrients for other living things. The cycle never ends, it just begins again. What a trip. A beautiful creature with unique natures. Our environment is tied to the salmon. Keystone species, indicator species. We'll save them once again. Pacific salmon is terrified. Did we get it all?